Sports is here with your morning sports. So let's talk about Tampa Bay. Because round one, these guys were really struggling against the Penguins. Round two, they're just full of jolts, full of surprises. Round two's just been mind-boggling.
It really has, and certainly for Tampa Bay, when you talk about a team that fell behind 3-1, and they were on the brink of elimination. So for them to reel off 6 straight and potentially 7, Nancy.
Wow.
My, oh my. Yeah, wow is right. But you know what? Nobody thought they were coming back from that Pittsburgh series. So you know what? When they got the top-seeded Capitals in round two, well, some people said, yeah, it's going to be a sweep, but not by Tampa Bay. Oh, did they? Second period, 2-1 Tampa Bay. Dominic Moore, look at his backhand, kicked out, but Sean Bergenheim right there for a second of the game, seventh of the playoffs. 3-1 Lightning, 66 seconds later, John Erskine throws one at the net. Dwayne Roloson fooled, and hey, Washington was back in the game, down only a goal, but in the third, Cats pressing. Oh, it was defense, it was goaltending. Victor Hedman backing up Roley. 33 saves, by the way. Tampa goes on to a 5-3 win. They move up to the Eastern Conference Final. Washington becomes the first number one seed to be swept in the first two rounds in 17 years. Bruins Flyers, game three, just 30 seconds in. Brad Marchand, watch him find Big Zdeno Chara. Now that's a target. Practice, big one unloads for his first. One of the boss, 30 seconds later. David Krejci, Milan Lucic, David Krejci. Give and go, gone and went. 2-0 Boston. Second period, Daniel Pie. Look at his top corner. Oh my, well done. 3-0, get the idea here. Sure, they didn't have a shutout, but it didn't matter. It was a beatdown. 5-1, the final. Shades of last year as Boston leads Philly now. 3-0. Sharks Red Wings, another potential stranglehold. Game 3 to Joe. Now check out this hit, Nicholas Cronwell on Danny Heatley.
Yeah.
Hello, Darren Helm, though, the wraparound finds Patrick Eaves. 2-1 was the score at that point. Third period now, wings up 3-2. Dan Boyle pinches and goes high. Glove side, OT we go. And in OT, the Sharks are dangerous. Joe Thornton, Devin Setoguchi completes the hat trick. Sharks win 4-3. They can sweep the Red Wings in game 4 tomorrow night. And CBC's coverage of the NHL playoffs continues tonight with Game 4 between the Vancouver Canucks and Nashville Predators. That goes at 8:30 p.m. Eastern. Vancouver leads that series 2-1. That is your look at sports.